Okay, let's have a wander around the new town. And we're in George Street, the street that runs parallel with Prince's Street. Moving on down to Queen Street, which runs parallel with George Street, we're now in the heart of the new town, but some of the best architecture is to be found further down. This is Heriot Row. Some really fine architecture. Let's take a wander along. These are all marvellous Georgian townhouses, and one of the great things about them is, directly opposite them, they've got private gardens. Oh, there's one for sale, and it's under offer. I doubt if I could afford that. They go for well over £1 million. Of course, Heriot Row that we're walking along is very famous for this reason. And there's an old pump in the garden I just spotted. And right opposite us is the home of Robert Louis Stevenson, number 17 Heriot Row. And I wonder how many times he's strolled in these gardens to get inspiration. Walking down Howe Street, one of the few streets left in Edinburgh that still has the original cobbles.